Matt, what are you talking to contractors about today?
Today I want to talk about Lutron's new PowPak wireless fixture control. This allows you to plug this into any 0 to 10 volt fixture and turn that fixture into an intelligent lumiere, which allows you to do individual aux sensing and individual daylight sensing. The beauty of this product is once I install this and I put this wired daylight and aux sensor on, there is no programming necessary. So it works right out of the box. I install that into my fixture. Now you're going to get individual fixture control with aux sensing and daylighting built right into the unit. So this will work on either existing fixtures or new fixtures. As long as a fixture has a 0 to 10 volt control, it could be fluorescent or LED. Either way, it will work on either one. But if you wanted to add individual control to that, you can do that very easily and program one of our wireless Pico controls to also give the person or a group of people below the fixture ability to control those lights. The programming is very easy. It's done through a green laser. You just point the laser at the fixture and then press and hold the controls that you want to control that. And it's that simple to give your tenants individual fixture control. You can also, if you want, group a number of fixtures together and tie them to one aux sensor. Program is easy again. Green laser, you point it at each individual fixture. You walk around all the fixtures you want it to control and you press and hold one of our aux sensors. And now that can control a group of fixtures. So it's very easy and simple to add controls on any of your fixtures, whether they're new or retrofit, and as long as they're a 0 to 10 volt control. You can learn more by going to graybar.com or contacting your local Graybar salesperson.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here, and to subscribe to the ESP newsletter where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.